Alright guys, hey, I've been working out. Hey, you see a little sweat on my shirt, so I've been bringing a little energy, okay? Alright, preparing for this strength class, okay? I hope that you guys with me today. Before we get started, let's cover our bases. Before you get started, make sure that you have been cleared by a physician, okay? Once you've been cleared, you can take full range of all the classes that I offer, okay? Alright, second of all, this is not a competitive class. Do what you can, what you can't, we get on next go around. Okay, third of all, hey, it's gonna be a lot of energy in this class today, so make sure you have your water belt, blood towel for the sweat. See how I'm doing right now, I'm sweating. So I already did a pre-workout, get myself ready and energized for this workout for the day. Okay, last but least, anytime you feel any kind of discomfort, discontinue the class, come back at your earliest convenience, okay? There's no competition for me, no competition for you, just safety and wellness, okay? That's all we're working on, safety and wellness, okay? And make sure we have a great time exercising, okay? So let's go ahead and get your chair. If you need a chair, if you don't need a chair, we're gonna be up, warming up before we get started. All right, grab a little water and let's get ready to go. Left, up, right, left, draw the horn up, take a little break. We'll be right back. More strength. Alright guys, we have made it back. Let's go ahead and grab your band. Alright, we're going to be standing up with our band. Do your best. Hey, if you're feeling the tiredness, go ahead and grab a seat in the chair. And you can still work the same arm workout, okay? This is going to be a tough arm workout for us, alright? So let's try to do our best. And hey, if we can't get it, there's always going to be more challenges, alright? So let's go ahead and get studied. Get ready.
Anything you want done, baby, I do that truly.
All right, next time. up, down, hands up, and down. Got five. We got four. We got three. Last two. And last one. With that hand, lift you up. We got five.
Yeah. I
next time. 3, 2, and 1. Alright guys, thanks for joining me in the stretch class, sprint class, all my other cheer classes. Had a great time with you guys. So let's go ahead and say our goodbyes and hoping I'll see you guys in my next class. I look forward to seeing you guys. Take care. Enjoy the rest of your day. Love you. See you soon.